Aamir Khan will soon be seen in his next Thugs of Hindustan, also starring Amitabh Bachchan, Katrina Kaif and Fatima Sana Sheikh. If reports are to be believed, Aamir wants to avoid the clash of his film with Rajnikanth and Akshay Kumar starred Robo 2.0. Rajnikanth's 2.0 has already been delayed and now the makers of the film have decided to release the film in the festive season during Diwali. Also, Aamir is eyeing for a Diwali release for his film, so he doesn't want Rajnikanth's Robo 2.0 to clash with his film or any other. Seems like Aamir is scared of Rajnikanth's movie. What do you think, people? Feel free to post your comments in the comment section below.